The diffuse large B-cell lymphoma is the most frequent disease in the patient affected by lymphoma, and the standard treatment is R-CHOP 21, but 30-40% of the patients still relapse. So we know that lenalidomide is useful in relapsed setting, and in a phase 1 and 2 trial that we conducted some time ago, we demonstrated the feasibility of the addition of lenalidomide to standard R-CHOP. So the results were promising, especially in non-germinal center subtype of DLBCL. On this basis, the Celgene, in collaboration with Mayo Clinic and Fondazione Italiano Linfomi, designed this randomized phase 3 multicenter double-blinded R-CHOP versus R-squared CHOP in DLBCL patient with activated B-cell profile and a diagnosis. The activated B-cell subtype was determined in this trial with NanoString, so with a modern technique that is superimposable to gene profiling. The aim of the study is to demonstrate that the addition of lenalidomide can ameliorate the PFS in DLBCL with activated B-cell profile on respect to standard R-CHOP 21. The dose of lenalidomide was based on the phase 1 trial in which we established that the MTD of lenalidomide is 15 mg for 14 days in R-CHOP 21 schedule.